Good evening and welcome to the East Winter Garden here in Canary Wharf. May we remind you to switch off your mobile phones or at least turn them to silent. The taking of photographs is frowned upon deeply. Certainly no flash photography. Flash photography is distracting to the other guests and performers as well. They just might fall and really hurt themselves, but we may take the odd photo of you. Needless to say, this is a no-smoking zone, not even electronic ciggies. In the unlikely event of a fire, please follow the fire exit signs here and here, where you will be assisted and led to the designated assembly point in Jubilee Park, 10 miles away. We want you to relax and let us into your mind so that we can reach out to you in some kind of intimate way. Do not take these headphones off unless we instruct you like this. Back in the room! This is a chance to meet new friends and share a moment of togetherness. Feel free to put an arm around your neighbor and give them a small squeeze. We want you to totally immerse yourself in this Miele experience. We hope you enjoy your journey.
Is never found again. Saving time is what's important. Yeah, saving time. Ah, good. You're just in time. Welcome. Good evening. Wow, there is a lot of you. Well, yes, you are listening to my thoughts through these headphones. There's a very clever sensor attached to my temple. Huh? Technology is amazing. Well, when it works. You are now inside the drum of a Miele washing machine. Right, better get on with it then. Here we go. Right, 1899. Carl Miele and Reinhard Zinkhan started manufacturing butter churns. In 1900, the first Miele washing machine was developed. Hera. Ah, but we don't have time for a history lesson. Now, where are we? Ah, here we are today. February 2014. The all-new W1 and T1. So what's new about these machines? Well, that's what we're here to find out. But before we do, it's important that you know the company's four cornerstones. Innovation! 1936, the first washing machine to heat the water electrically in the tub. 1956, Miele produces the first fully automatic washing machine. 1976, the first washer-dryer machine. 1997, the first hand-wash woolens program. That's four examples of innovation. Longevity. It works. Cool. It still works. Oh, it still works. That's longevity. Quality. No appliance leaves the factory without undergoing a thorough operational test at the end of the manufacturing process. And finally, care for the environment. Miele aims, wherever possible, to use materials which are friendly to our environment. Immer besser. Forever better. So, let's start. Capdos, the perfect addition for special applications. Portion dispensing at the appropriate time. There's that word again, time. Special purpose detergent, fabric conditioner or booster, it's your choice. So here is one of those special applications. Silk. Wool. Intensive drenching and quick power wash. This feature adds a new dimension to cleanliness. This is a power shower against dirt. We simply add water from above as well as from below. We'll be right back. world's first washing machine to do a full load of washing, that's 25 men's shirts, to the highest A-rated standard in under an hour. The W1 has the potential to revolutionize people's lives and give busy families valuable time back. Now, where was I? Aha! Twindos! The science of perfection. We have two detergents. Ultraphase 1 and Ultraphase 2. Ultraphase 1 does the hard work of getting out the dirt. It has three components. Alkalis, surfactants, and enzymes. All very technical stuff. Ultraphase 2 then takes over and uses active oxygen and other elements to give a really bright finish and really enhance your clothing. Now, the clever bit is that we do this at the appropriate time in phases during the wash cycle to achieve a better result. We also do this in a number of different combinations depending on what clothing you put in. This makes the Twindos system not only hassle-free, but amazingly good at looking after a consumer's cherished fashions. About longevity earlier. Miele tests their machines in a purpose-built laboratory to provide 10,000 operating hours. That's 20 years of use. And they are tough. Miele puts every machine to the test. Thank you. Let's move on to the dryer now, the T1. A new feature is fragrance DOS, scented laundry just the way you like it. You can add a capsule to your clothes, nature, aqua, cocoon, and rose. You can adjust the intensity, just lose yourself in that aroma. Ah, it seems it lasts forever.
Thank you.
through. Mind your toes. Sorry, you're just in the way. Can you just...
Thank you.
Okay. Perfect dry, which prevents under or over drying. We can achieve perfect drying results thanks to a mineral sensor inside the machine. The new Honeycomb Plus drum has larger hexagons, new drum ribs, and a modified reversing rhythm to ensure improved drying and gentler fabric care. A new steam finish function reduces the need for ironing and can also be used to refresh dry garments or items that need a quick smoothing. It works by spraying steam into the drum. This, in turn, removes wrinkles and stretches fabrics as they tumble. Clever! See the main event, the W1 and the T1.